staff. Didn't know it going into the game that Franklin was going to be the starter, but I thought our guys handled it and adapted. Because when he's in the game, it's more Wildcat, than anything else. I mean, you have to play 11 guys. And I thought it took a couple of series to get our guys adjusted to that. But I thought once they adjusted, we did a good job, handling him. The X factor was really Sean White. His ability to command the tempo and really take care of the football, make critical throws, critical situations is really what he did.